sitting here.
I left my reading.
You guys want to hit?
Yeah, but what?
No, but
I
so I kept my reading.
The students, along with their teachers, Ms. Wise and Mr. Melson, have worked hard to prepare for today's performances. We are sure that you will enjoy them. Before we begin, I want to share a few important details. Many of you already know, but just in case of a fire, exits from the back of the auditorium and off the side of the stage. Restrooms are in this hallway down by this door. In an effort to make the concert experience more enjoyable, audience members and performers are asked to observe the following guidelines. Please remain for the entire concert so each performing group deserves the same audience. Please stay in your seat during the performance. If you must leave for any reason, please do so in between songs. Please do not talk or create distractions during the performances. No food or drink are allowed in the auditorium. Please avoid the use of flash photography during the concert. And please turn off or silence cell phones and other electronic devices. And I'd also like to say thank you to Calvin Castine, who's here taping the performance, and he will have it available later on. He does more to share the messages from schools than anyone else in North Country. So can we have a round of applause for Calvin?
Thank you.
the holiday mood. If you're thinking to yourself, I don't remember there being a jazz ensemble at the last Chazy concert, then you are correct. These students have been asking to start one and have devoted their time on getting it started and giving up every Wednesday and Friday, eighth period. It's been really fun to work with them, and we're already looking forward to starting new music after this week. Our final piece will feature a freshman vocalist, Annika Lazzardi, and an alto sax solo performed by sophomore Olivia Rautella.
Thank you.
our first number sister.
This well-known holiday classic will captivate your audience. Clarinets and flutes set the carol in motion with a full ensemble rallying to create interesting variations.
The holly ivy reinforces 3/4 time with simple yet effective counterpoint.
And the counterpoint is all those things that were going on in the second half of the piece. It was quite a challenging piece. So before our last number, I'd like to take a brief moment to express my gratitude for being able to work with these young musicians. We often talk about grit and hard work at school, and as many of you recall, these students just began playing an instrument a little over a year ago, last September to be exact. The music they're playing has challenged them to expand their knowledge and skills. They took the challenge head on, and with only a few complaints along the way. So few that I won't even tell the big guy the rest of you. But in all seriousness, they truly, really did work hard, never accepting anything less than their best. I look forward to continuing to work with them and seeing and hearing them grow, each as individuals and as a group.
Pinatas, poinsettias, and colorful banners come to mind when you hear this mix of several traditional Mexican carols heard throughout the Christmas season.
Get ready for your winter fiesta with Christmas in Mexico.
Thank you. absolutely amazing to work with, especially my first year here at Chazy Central School. They gave up, well, pretty much every Thursday recess from 12:20 to 12:50, which is quite the sacrifice, especially in fourth, fifth, and sixth grade, I would say. It's been, an absolute pleasure, and I look forward to working with them the rest of the year. They've certainly had a lot of fun time, especially with all those fun warm-ups we do, right, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. I just wanted to make a little announcement. They already know. For those kids in fourth and fifth and sixth grade who are interested in joining up again, well, of course, we are open after this concert. So if there are kids who are like, oh man, I wish I could have joined, they look like they're having so much fun. Well, yeah, we're open again. So please, you know, encourage your child or if they're, you know, fourth, fifth, or sixth to come and join our rehearsal. We start up back again this Thursday, so we're right back in. So that was Dear Dear Santa. Our next one is Holiday Blessing.
Thank you.
of this dance capitalizes on its energetic nature to create a virtuosic corn forest for the band and provides a fun workout for all of our players. Our next piece is based on the folk song, I Know Where I'm Going. This dramatic and poignant ballad practices expressive playing and listening within the ensemble and adds a nostalgic piece to our program.
Volunteering her time and enthusiasm in narrating for our concert. Was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while vision of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, he had just settled down for a long winter's nap. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too. Cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up in a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed, like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. Nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, he sprang to his, giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Perhaps that wasn't a good idea. Again, a terrific group of kids to work with this year. A lot of laughs go out in this course. I do mean a lot of laughs. But a lot of hard work has gone into these songs. These are very difficult pieces that they've been working on. A lot of them are, a couple of them have been back and forth, you know. We sing one part, we sing another part, we sing one idea, we sing another idea. So, it's been a lot of hard work. Our next piece, When Christmas Comes, that's high school. Junior High Chorus is The Snow Carol, which is from the very familiar, you've probably heard it in the movie Home Alone. You know that one scene where they all go to the church, and there's that shot in the church, and, you know, Kevin goes in and meets that stranger there. Well, that's where that song you probably heard from. And the last one will be Sing a Song of Christmas. And we have our trio, which is Caitlin Billow, Chase Kluke, and Madison Gay. So please enjoy our last two selections.
Thank you.
missed it that time. Okay, so our next selection is When Christmas Comes to Town, and this song features two soloists, McKenna Bell and Amelia Stevens. So I'm going to ask them to come on down at this point. She pretty much our entire daily schedule, just to come in for a solid week and rehearse with all my choruses. So her dedication is nothing short of extraordinary. And also to Superintendent Fairchild and Principal McAuliffe for trusting me and asking me to work here at Chazy. It's been an amazing few months, and I'm really glad to be here. I hope to stay here for many years to come, if they let me. Fingers crossed. All right, in any case, our next selection is Sleigh Ride. So please, enjoy.
Sorry, the Sleigh.
Oh,
best loved songs for those musical The Sound of Music. Our next piece is an excellent way to practice different musical styles. Musicians and audiences alike will enjoy the variety of swing, Latin, march, and even a 1950s style underlining the different days of Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.